new in Logs Drilldown, JSON visualization. In Logs Drilldown, we're releasing experimental support for a new JSON panel to help visualize and filter your JSON logs. The JSON panel allows users to expand and collapse any node in their JSON logs. If you want to visualize a specific part of your JSON logs, simply click on the eye icon to drill down into the JSON object and set a new root node. This allows easy comparison of values in a nested JSON object. The breadcrumbs at the top of the panel allow users to quickly drill back up to the parent nodes. Additionally, users can filter by JSON nodes, filtering logs that contain a certain value at that location in the JSON object, or excluding logs that contain that value. If a parent node is filtered, a node containing other nodes, all logs that contain that node in that position will be visualized or excluded. With our current data set, all logs have the same nodes, so we get back no results from Loki. The JSON panel is available in Logs Drilldown 1.0.14 for users running Loki 3.5 or greater.